A turn like that, they call it like a floater, where you sort of float the front end and turn the bike to the right or to the left. Believe it or not, that's something you can do with a motocross bike. Check out this little guy here, he's pretty good.